I'm Dr. Manjiri Varsankar, Director, Bhide Hospital Test Tube Baby Center, Navipet, Pune. Today, I'm going to talk to you about a technology in IVF which is called as TISA, or it is a surgery in IVF which is known as testicular sperm aspiration. Now, let us see which men benefit from TISA. Now, in the first place, to understand TISA, let us understand which men actually require to undergo a TISA surgery. We know that whenever a couple cannot conceive, they come to us and we screen, analyze and diagnose the male as well as female partners in depth. In the male partners, the basic testing which is done is known as semen analysis. In certain around 3% to 4% of the patients, we get the semen analysis as zero sperms. Now, these patients are known as azoospermia, that is no sperms in the semen at all. Now, whenever there are absolutely no sperms in the semen, we progress to find out and investigate what is the reason for this azoospermia, in which we subject the male partner to certain hormonal investigations like the serum TSH, FSH, testosterone, which give us a fair idea what is the origin or what is the exact cause of this azoospermia. Azoospermia is of two types, obstructive and non-obstructive. So, to understand this in depth, we know that the male partners have both-sided testes, which are the centers for sperm production under influence of hormones from the brain, and these sperms which are produced then pass through the ejaculatory duct and the vas deferens, and then which are analyzed or assessed once they are ejaculated out of the penis. Now, when these sperms show zero count, the hormonal investigations lead to tell us whether this cause of the zero count can be hormonal or it can be an obstruction in the pathway of this sperm from transporting it from the testis to the exterior or outside. Whenever there is any obstruction in the path of the sperms, then also we get the zero count, but then the sperm production in the testis is functioning absolutely fine. These are the patients which benefit from a surgery which is known as TISA or testicular sperm aspiration. In this procedure, a local anesthesia is given and the male partner is sedated, and under anesthesia, with the help of certain specialized instruments and needles, the testis is pricked and the sperms from the testis, which is the origin of spermatogenesis, is taken out, and these sperms are analyzed under the microscope, and if the sperms are found, these sperms can be frozen or they can be used at the same setting with the help of test tube baby technology to make the own biological child of the man. In obstructive azoospermia, TISA procedures give relief to almost 40 to 60% of the men who are having a zero count on semen analysis. Unfortunately, in non-obstructive or central azoospermia patients, these patients have a zero count and no obstruction at all. So, these patients are not the right candidates for getting sperms through TISA and might require a donor sperm component to proceed for a test tube baby cycle. So, all in all, if your sperm count is zero, do not panic. Get yourself investigated in detail. Subject yourself with the help of your IVF consultant for a TISA procedure, and in case you get good healthy sperms in a TISA procedure, there's a fair chance for a biological child through test tube baby technology. Thank you.